So there we were. Angels coming down and shaking loose something big in my mind. What were flashes before had become a whole damn memory, rushing in, bright as fire.
Now I silence your lost soul. Your music belongs to me, and me alone. You shall never rise as the Hellsinger as long as I rule.
Thing is, something was off. I mean, Judge said everything, but it just didn't sit right.
No, I do not fear the prophecy. Does heaven? You lie. But for the sake of the hells, I will believe you. Now, lend me your aid, and I will put this upstart. In the name of the Hells, I subject myself to dissolution.
Back then, my mind was still too foggy to see what was happening with Heaven and the Judge. But what with the angels showing up, that story about some character known as the Hellsinger defeating an archangel didn't seem so crazy to anybody anymore. Have mercy. We were in for it. Disillusion anyway. Something coming apart, maybe. says no one expected her to make it so far.
Yeah.
really throwing everything but the kitchen sink now. Laws of hell. Whatever the judge had done, they were getting twisted. Split.
The Hellsinger. Nihil will be destroyed for nothing then. No. Not if I stand against you. We shall be lost to time and space together.
Fire is no cup. Will you shatter laws? Defy the crimson realms?
Even the disillusion didn't work. Me and Unknown, we were at the top of our game, and it looked like nothing could hold us off. But there was one more trick in their book.
Yes, I considered that before. But their bond is too strong, and it will weaken me greatly. I suppose I have no choice any longer. By the All, I invoke the curse of dispossession.
So, the judge took me. Had to happen, I guess. Honestly, I'm just surprised it took her so long. You know how before I told you I started remembering as we beat the judge's aspects? Well, see, I used to be someone else. Maybe you guessed. An angel. And I wasn't the middle management rank and file type, neither. No, sir. On the right hand of the All, singing hallelujah forever and a day. My gig? Be the instrument of the All. Not to judge, but to see and hear and give voice and praise. Boring, huh? I hated every song I ever sang up in heaven. All but one. Hers. One that could change it all. So I got myself cast down for the unknown. Boy, I tell you what, that took some doing too, but that's a whole other story. I waited an eternity for her. Kept my mouth shut. Became, well, this. I guess I figured if I had to be an instrument, I was gonna play what I loved. Which would have been fine, except for one little thing. Yep, that spell. Judge had me now. She's gonna find out everything I knew, and everything I didn't even know I knew. This was Acheron. Gears and cogs. Machinery of damnation. She's in the right spot, only, well, without me. So yeah, Unknown was solo now, but our bond wasn't broken. Just, on hiatus.
Acheron wasn't always so bad. Used to be the most orderly hell.
It's all heavy in the air now. Ruination of mine. No trains run here. Not ever. Tunnel's so dark and deep, ain't no one ever come back from. Spirit would have turned back. same building till this moment. Chaos come home for the judge. Years keep grinding souls down to nothing and back. Aspect waited ahead. After that, the judge herself. Hellsinger.
Unknown. Come then. Reclaim the skull if you can. And finish your song.